Tak Markus, jestli můžu poprosit o hodnocení zápasu?
Yes, we are very happy we won.
Was a joke anyway. Pretty good game, a good result, pretty confident performance. So how do you feel about today's game?
Yeah, I think we are very happy. We won the first derby in this year. For me, it was the first time, and I'm pretty happy we won 2-0. And I think it was a good game to go to Thun, to the next step. And today we are happy and confident, and we need to keep going like this.
You played in the starting lineup after a while. So how does that make you feel?
Of course, I'm happy when I'm playing the starting lineup, and I always try to give my best and try to play good, and I want to help the team where I can, and I hope I did it today well, and we will see who plays on Thursday.
We put Dukla under constant pressure from the very beginning of the match, and then we finally managed to break it after your wonderful cross. Did you know that Ladja Krejci was there? Because he's not that kind of guy who's you know, this kind of attacker.
Yeah, but at the moment Kreda have a run, and he knows where the goal is. And when you cross a good ball in the box, you hope the striker goes there. And today he was there. Normally Laffy's there too. I think they were very close to each other, and I'm very happy he scored. And yeah, we pressed them from the first minute. I think we have to. We play home. We are a confident team, and that's the key to win.
We changed the formation today. Once again, it was 4-5-1. So how difficult is it for you to, you know, change the formation every now and then?
It's not as difficult because we are used to the two systems. And I think today we saw we can play two systems. We are confident in these two. And it's no problem if you play 4-5-1 or 3-5-2.
You already mentioned that second leg against Thun on Thursday. So how important was today's win? I mean, I'm talking about your self-confidence.
It's very important to win the last game before such an important game. And I told it. We are confident and we want to go to Thun and want to reach the group stage of the Europa League.